Alright, we're out on Lake Granby again. It'll be the last day of the season. It's about 30 degrees outside. Water temps are just under 42. We're gonna try to catch more lake trout and some rainbows and browns today. So we got all set up. We just got started about 10 minutes ago. Oh, one just jumped right there. So it'll be a good day. Hey. You got it.
On the white.
On the white.
See?
And shallow.
Yeah.
Pretty little rainbow. So I was on a SEP sidekick dodger.
What was that?
SEP Sidekick Dodger and a Rocky Mountain Tackle Company Hoochie with a Colorado blade.
Another one?
Yeah. Huh?
This one looks like a big one.
Get it?
And the white one again.
Yep. So that's the second one in about 5 minutes.
You got another white one?
Yeah, I think I do. Exact same combination, that SEP sidekick and a white Hoochie with the Colorado blade. Here's one.
That one?
Yeah.
Big one?
Probably about the same size. You steer boomer? I'll let you know when I get close. It's not that big.
Well, they're all right here then.
Yep.
Oh, he's decent. Well, let's see if maybe we can keep him.
Oh, what? I lost it again.
Are you kidding me?
I don't know why I keep losing them on this one. That's crazy. Well, that's two lost on that. So that's that Panther Martin High Lake Troll flashers and Brad's mini kokanee cut plug. See, I don't know if that's a fish. Yeah, that's a fish.
Got him.
No. Rainbow.
Snag?
No, I got one.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I just lost it though. So. See? You thought I was kidding.
No, I got a big
one. Good. Oh, you just lost it?
No. You got big.
Oh, that's a nice one. I can see it. That's a nice one. Let me get the net.
Film that sucker, buddy.
Hey, on who's lure?
Yeah, but look.
On whose lure?
But look at what I catch.
I know, it's the same lure though.
Okay.
That's good.
But I told you they were white though, huh?
Yeah, the rainbows were on white.
Pretty good.
That's pretty good. They're all about that white. You
got
know that?
One?
Yeah. It's not big. You're good.
You're just trying to get your head.
No, it's fine. No, it's alright.
But if it's a good keeper. Got him?
Yeah.
Get a big one?
No, it's probably about the same size as the other ones have been. Maybe he's a little better. Get it? Thank you.
Better just keep him.
No.
Yeah, because I need him with the other one. This one's a good one.
Is it?
That's a good eater, look. What the hell's your problem?
You don't even need him. You gave him away last time.
Look, you destroyed him.
No, just his mouth.
That's like you say.
Yeah. Okay.
But you said they don't bite on that side.
Hey, well, you got to keep it tight to the shore there. Turn left for me.
Got him.
Thank you.
Yep.
Those are back to back.
Yeah, right back. Well, one after another.
So rainbow there, another one. About the same size. That was the first one I landed on the cut plug. Lost three on it. That's amazing, isn't it?
What's that?
So close to shore right there, we didn't even snag. I just lost that one too.
Did you? No, he was on there.
I know.
I see him jump.
I know, I just lost it.
He was right behind you.
I know. Oh, buddy, you got one.
Yeah. On the cowbell, see?
Yeah.
Oh, he's a shark.
I told you.
Oh, this one's a shark.
You don't listen to me, I try to tell you.
What are you talking about? I put a cowbell on this one.
I know, that's what I said. I've been trying to tell you, you just don't want to listen to me.
I didn't put a cowbell on.
You just put those back out.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, because you didn't want to listen to me.
Yeah, I did what?
me know when you see it.
Watch the boat.
I got it.
Good shark, man.
I said, yeah, let me know when you see it.
It's coming. Buddy,
fish.
I catch fucking sharks, man. I'm not kidding, man. You got a myth.
That's a good fish right there. Let me see, is that a couple or is that just a rainbow?
Rainbow.
Nice.
You want me to throw him back in?
Yeah, I would put that one back.
That's full of shit.
That's a, okay.
Okay, throw him back in. I can't believe this guy. Like that. You got him.
Hey, 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 hey.
What are you doing there?
Bringing my fish in.
He's gotta be embarrassed, man.
Why, because I've caught 20 fish?
Yeah, but you caught the fucking sardines, man.
No.
Yeah.
This one's small. The other ones weren't that bad.
I go for the big ones.
You don't go for the big ones.
Okay.
Nope. He might be on there still.
Yeah, he's on there.
Yeah, he
is. He didn't jump. Is it a good one, buddy?
No. No. No good.
Want the net?
I'll let you know in a second. No, he's tiny.
Uh-oh. Thank you.
Looks like a good one, buddy. You mean that, buddy?
Maybe.
Oh, that's a good one.
That's a good one.
Yeah, that's a big one. That's a good one. That guy caught
him on his
acre.
Oh, snack. You got one too, you got one too.
I do?
Yeah.
I guess not.
Yeah. I got it.
Oh, you wanna keep him?
No.
Why, buddy?
Not bad. Biggest laker of the day. 20 incher.
Like that?
Yeah. All right, well, the lure did the best today was probably that Sepp's sidekick dodger with the white hoochie. The Panther Martin highlight troll did good with that cut plug behind it, and then my father-in-law did well with just normal cowbells with the worm behind it. We're trolling between 1.4 and 1.7 miles an hour, between 30 and 15 feet of water. So that's where we're catching most of them today. I'll put a link in the description to the equipment we used, and thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it.